Alright, so I've just moved to southern Utah. And I'm on my first hike here. Only on my second day here, of course. And I'm already blown away just by the view from the highway. I am on the Ashdown Gorge trail. Some, I believe, deer tracks on this dry creek bed. Here is what I call roaring falls because it just echoes off this wall right here and it makes it sound a lot louder than it normally would. But straight ahead is the main canyon that I will be walking through. But over here is a side canyon I'd really love to explore sometime, probably next time I come back here, because there's got to be something cool back there for sure. This place is so beautiful. I am just stunned. It is so close to where like I am now to have this place pretty much all to myself now. on a Sunday. This is insane. It's like I have my own little Zion. I'm now heading up what I believe to be Rattlesnake Creek, which will lead to a slot canyon and a trailhead, but I will turn around at that point and head back down to where those two pillars were. That will lead me up Lake Creek, I believe, and there will be two separate waterfalls up that way. I have no clue how this happened, but look at this log. How did it get in there? This is nuts. This is like a full-on cave, pretty much. Someone set up a nice campsite in the middle of the cave. Another tree growing out of a rock. This is amazing. this is my last look of Rattlesnake Creek. From here it goes up to a trailhead, but I'm gonna turn around and head back to the other creek, up that one, probably, and then back to my car. I'm gonna follow the creek.
Thank you.
This is Tom's Head, where the Lake Creek and Rattlesnake Creek converge. Right there. Really cool rock formations though. We're getting so close. It's getting louder and louder. Oh my God! Whoa!
So they go.